Hello YouTube, I go teach you a little song. It's Silk from Silk and Moon. The song is called Heron Blue. It's also in the game Gears of War 3, but okay. It's pretty easy to do it. Yeah, let's start. You start on the D string, on the 5th fret. There's this one. You play this three times. So you got this. Okay, now your ring finger. You have your ring finger. After you play this three times, you go with your ring finger on the 8th fret on the D string. So you got this. So it's not hard. Okay, now you go with this finger to the 3rd fret to the D string, the same string. But you go with your ring finger, tap this a little bit, like this. So it's D, it's 3 5 3 5. So again, 3 5 3 5. So let's start from the beginning. We go to the next step. With this finger to the A string, you on the 3rd fret, you pull this one time, and now you go to the D string and you play them open, and that's the entire song. So from the beginning. So I hope you enjoy this short lesson, and maybe see you next time.